And now we're sitting here having an intimate tete-a-tete on the steps of, where are we, Laurie Kirby?
Colony House, Newport, Rhode Island.
And this is the opening night of your film festival, your very own film festival.
Well, it's not really my own, but...
Well, they call it the Newport Film Festival, yeah. But you do all the work, I guess.
I do some of it.
With a lot of staff help.
Yes.
Large. I mean, the story is that how long has this festival been going?
Well, this is our 9th year.
9? Oh, really? Okay. I didn't know that. No, I thought it was a little newer, but...
No, we're pretty old.
9 is very young. Montreal this year is having the 30th.
It's all relative, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
In a city that's quite old.
Well, tell our New York viewers, you know, quickly, why they should come up here, and what's the story with the Newport Film? A lot of them never heard about this festival at all.
Well, obviously most of your viewers, I'm sure, have heard of the Jazz Festival and the Folk Festival. So we have a rich tradition in cultural activities such as music and the arts. And obviously film fits in nicely with that triage. And we have an incredible venue. There's sailing, there's surfing, there's music, parties, and beautiful restaurants and hotels, and it's a wonderful destination.
Here?
Yes, I do.
I could tell. I love it. I'll come back every year if you want me to.
All right,
and it's
a deal.
You just opened with a fantastic film called, how do you pronounce it?
Quinceanero.
Quinceanera.
I've been practicing it. Quinceanera.
Quinceanera, we got it. Okay, and I've seen a lot of the other films too before I came here, like The Road to Guantanamo. Awesome documentary, frightening.
Yeah.
And Rank. Loved Rank.
Beautiful film, beautifully shot.
Which is about, what is Rank about?
Well, you saw it. Actually, the film is about bull riding and the competitors in bull riding, which is it's a fascinating sport because they compete for a prize of approximately $1 million. And these are really highly trained athletes, which is probably not what the typical American would expect of a bull rider.
Yeah, it was fascinating. It was gripping.